There are many myths and misconceptions surrounding pulmonary fibrosis. The Pulmonary Fibrosis Foundation is your trusted resource for facts about the disease. The internet is full of advertisements and websites that promise a natural cure for pulmonary fibrosis. The reality is that there is no known cure for pulmonary fibrosis. And although these sites make promises, they do not have scientific data to support their claims. These so-called natural products can sound safe, but anything that is taken into the body can have side effects or interactions with other medications. So please check with your doctor before starting any new treatment. While early phase research studies for pulmonary fibrosis treatments can sound promising, the reports can also be misleading if we aren't careful. Preclinical research is done in a laboratory setting to test new therapies, often in animal models, such as mice. Only when successful do these studies then lead to clinical trials in human subjects. Remember that when you read news reports of successful treatment in an animal model, large-scale human trials are still usually several years from completion. These clinical trials are essential to show safety and effectiveness in humans with pulmonary fibrosis. Because what works for a mouse doesn't necessarily work for a person. Visit our website to learn more.